return to the 36, so the Hornets will take over first and 10.